this is Whitcomb L. Judson. He was a mechanical engineer, machine salesman, and inventor that lived between 1843 and 1909. He received over 30 patents in 16 years, most notably for the common clasp lock zipper.